Hi all, just I'm going to highlight how to attach any files and share files to our audience in Google Meet. However, one of those essential features sharing attachments with our audience. The reasons why ironically lies in one of Meet's biggest strength, it deeps integration with other Google apps. But once you know how the Google service feed into each other, it's actually pretty easy to attach any file type to Meet. For that, I'm going to be highlighting the two steps. The first step, scheduling. The second step, how to access the attached files in the Google Meet. For scheduling, in the Gmail, the right side, we are finding the calendar. Once you click the calendar options, we may get a small interface. There, I'm going to click the open in a new tab. After opening new tab, it comes to the big interface of the Google Calendar. In the left side, we are finding one multicolored the create button, that is for creating or scheduling an event. So for that, I'm just to click the plus symbol in the left sides. If you click the create, automatically there is a small pop-up menu comes. In the pop-up menu, I want to make it a full screen of the scheduling thing. That's why I'm going to click the more options, because only few options are visible. For seeing the entire options in the scheduling, I'm clicking the more options. Once we click the more options, we may get this interface. There I am typing the demo attached file Meet. So like that, I'm giving the file name. I'm giving the schedule. So 29th, the meeting time I'm fixed as 9:30, for example, 10:30. Then I'm clicking the add Google Meet video conference. Once we click, automatically there is a code may generated. So this code only the people may join. So if you want, we can add the attachments, locations and notification. These things we know, that's why I'm skipping. Then this is the main thing. So here just I'm giving some kind of agenda or welcome to all. I'm giving some kind of information related to the meeting. Then this is an attachment options. In this manner, only we had attached the files, the participants may get it in the this kind of things only. So for that, I'm clicking the attachments. Once I click the attachments, it gives the other small pop-up menu. We can add the file, attach any file types in different manner. Even we can resend to Google Drive. For that, you can go to the My Drive. The My Drive, all the files is available. So which file you want to attach, we can attach. That's one way. Suppose I'm going to be do some demonstration for attaching one scan documents. Just I'm adding the scan documents. Then click select. So I'm adding one scan documents in the PDF file in the Google Drive. In this manner, we can attach the file from the Google Drive. The second way, I'm going to be upload through our desktop. Doing the same thing. So once you click the upload button, once you click the upload, it asks to the file location. I'm clicking the desktop. In the desktops, I'm clicking the file. So live 2.0, even this is a PPT. If you want to add this, I'm adding as a PPT, I'm opening. So once I attach it, me upload it. Then after that, if I click upload, that file is to be attached in the Google Meet. Now it's uploading. It takes 2 or 3 minutes based on the file sizes, takes a little time. So in this manner, we have to attach the files. Now the file attached here. If you want to send us someone for the guest mode, you can send to the people to fix as a guest. You can type the mail ID of them. I'm fixing the other mail of mine. Then if you want to give the permission, you can give the permission. Otherwise, you can enable or disable these things. Then click save. So once you click save, the small pop-up menu it comes. If you click send, automatically the mail notification is reached to the people, those who fix as a guest. So now I'm inviting. So automatically the link mail goes them. Then this is where we can schedule and we can add the attachment file. The second step, how to access the attachments in a Google Meet. So the participants or the audience, they may get the link. Even you are sharing that link to WhatsApp or a Gmail. Even some people, they may get the link through the Google Calendar. Now I'm going to highlight how to access the attachments in a Google Meet. Once they open the Google Calendar, there, if you click the join a Google Meet, automatically the persons may connect with our Google Meet link. So now I'm clicking the Google Meet. Now the Google Meet interface may open. There, once I click join, so now the Google Meet page is open. So interface. Yeah. So now it's also the join now. Once I click join now, so I may get the Google Meet, the participants view. So there, this view you may get it. So here we may see the participants. Then how the participants or how the audience, they may download our file. So that I'm going to be highlight now. So see here, in the left side, we are getting some kind of options demo attachment file. That's called navigation bar we are getting. Once you click here, we may get the details of the copy link, detail of the copy links. Next to the details of the copy link, we are getting the attachments. There's an attachment too. It means that the two attachments added by the host. So suppose I'm the participant, how I download it? Once you click the attachment, we can find out the two options. Once I click the scan, I may download the drive file which uploaded from the host site. Parallelly, if I open the live PDF, so this also may download it. In this manner, we can download the files. See here, the one file which is uploaded by the host from my end, I downloaded as a participant. So in this manner, we have to access or we have to download the files from the participant's ends. Now the file is to be opened. Now this file is shared by the host. So I am accessing that file from the Google Meet itself. In this manner, the host can share the file. The parallelly, that participants or audience can access the attachment from our end. If the host forget to add something before the meeting, so the host can go back to the calendar event and edit it, tapping the pencil icon, or they can proceed to the next steps. The same process which I did in previously, the same process now, they can upload the attachment. Then finally, the participants or the audience, they may get it the attachments option in that Google Meet page. I hope it may be very useful for you. Thank you. We will meet in the next video.